Good morning, Gators!
Good morning, Gators!
Today is the 1st of February.
Yeah.
Let's have a look at what's in the news today. Today will be track for everyone. So if you're running any event or want to run an event, track will be today from 3 to 4. Now let's head over to today's lunch. Do you guys know what's for lunch today? Well, I do. Today for lunch, we're going to have a meatloaf sandwich.
Well, Kalia, do you know what's for weather today?
Well, I don't.
Well, today we'll have a high of 79 degrees and a low of 61.
Now let's head over to today's Daily Wisdom. Wednesday Blessings. With the new clay comes new strength and new thoughts. Now let's head over to today's Daily Public Service Announcement. I wonder what it is today.
Rocking and a rolling, smishing and a smashing over the horizon, what can it be? The pilgrims sail the sea to find a place to call their own. In their ship Mayflower, they hope to find a better home. They finally knocked on Plymouth Rock, and someone said, we're there. It may not look like home, but at this point I don't care. Oh, they were missing Mother England. They swore their loyalty until the very end. Anything you say, King, it's okay, King. You know it's kind of scary on your own. Gonna build a new land the way we planned. Could you help us run it till it's grown? Corn, you know, they built their houses one by one. And bit by bit they worked until the colonies were done. They looked around, yeah, up and down, and someone said, hooray! If the king could only see us now, he would be proud of us today. They knew that now they'd run their own land. But George III still vowed he'd rule them to the end. Anything I say, do it my way now. Anything I say, do it my way. Don't you get to feeling independent, 'cause I'm gonna force you to obey. He taxed their property, he didn't give them any choice. And back in England, he didn't give them any voice. That's called taxation without representation, and it's not fair. But when the colonies complained, the king said, I don't care. He even has the nerve to tax our cup of tea. To put it kindly, King, we really don't agree. Gonna show you how we feel. We're gonna dump this tea and turn this harbor into the biggest cup of tea in history. They wanted no more Mother England. They knew the time had come for them to take command. It's very clear you're being unfair, King. No matter what you say, we won't obey. Gonna hold a revolution now, King, and we're gonna run it all away with no more king.
Elect a president.
No more king.
He's gonna do what the people want.
No more king.
We're gonna run things our way.
No more king.
Nobody's gonna tell us what to do.
Rocking and a rolling, swishing and a splashing over the horizon. What can it be? Looks like it's going to be a free country.
Now we're going to head over to the pledge. Please stand up.
I pledge allegiance.
Now we're going to head over to the pledge. Please stand up.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated.
Later, Gators, remember to be respectful, responsible, and resourceful. Have a Gator great day.